Hey there, welcome back to Spirit of a Handyman. Today, we're putting up these pergola posts on this existing deck so we can put a pergola up. And not a lot of resources out there, so Seth and I have been trying to come up with a good solution, and I think we have come upon it. So at least this is what we're gonna do, and then you comment down below with what you would have done in this situation. So the deck, or the pergola post, it's gonna go there. So it's sitting partly straddling on one of the existing joists that runs there with the screws. Then we're gonna add this triple piece of blocking underneath here. Maybe this is overkill, but at least this is what we did. We also put some screws through the bottom side of that deck just while we were getting this thing situated. That helped hold that in place. So we have screws going through the decking from underneath. Then this triple was, we used a jerk screw, GRK, and a couple penny nails. So that is a really strong sandwich, and that's spreading out the weight across two joists. So the deck, or the pergola base, is actually sitting on top of that as well as straddling one of those deck boards. Hopefully you found this helpful and that helps you build your pergola and just have a sturdy base. If you are a carpenter or a DIYer and you have helpful tips or comments, leave those down below. I love reading through those every time. In the meantime, hit that subscribe button and we'll see you next time for more helpful tips from Spirit of a Handyman.